STARS! OH MY GOD! The new trailer for Star Wars Rogue One just dropped today this morning. Like, let me tell you how excited I was for this. I actually got out of bed before 11 o'clock to actually watch this trailer, just so I could be one of the first people to see it. I actually got out of bed early just to watch it. That's how excited I am for this. I was really surprised because this teaser trailer actually shows, like, what the plot of the movie is going to be. Unlike, you know, with The Force Awakens, they show a lot more. Instead of just a series of, like, clips and everything from the movie, they show, you know, the characters speaking. They show, you know, what we're going to get. And, you know, what's going to be happening in the movie. We get an introduction to a new character in the movie, and it's going to be our main character, and she looks really cool, like she's a rebel. She wants to fight, you know, the Empire. We also see, like, a bunch of stormtroopers. We get to see dark troopers for the first time. I'm so excited to see that. This is great that we're finally, like, delving into the EU, which is something that I think is really, like, overdue for Star Wars movies. We also get some shots of Forrest Whitaker in the movie. I was really excited when I heard he was going to be cast in this movie, because I want to see what his part in the Star Wars universe is going to be. It's just so great. I just got hit with nostalgia while watching this trailer, just to see all the old Star Wars technology. And the special effects in this movie so far look great. I mean, I'm so excited to see that Gareth Edwards is directing this movie, because I love Gareth Edwards. I think he did a great job with the new Godzilla movie. And to see this, I think he's going to do just fine with this movie. I mean, you see, like, there's a lot of practical effects in the movie. There's actual sets. I mean, it's great that they're doing that, because it's such a rare thing to see in movies these days. We also get a couple shots of this guy who looks like he might be, you know, the main villain of the movie. I'm thinking that this guy might be Thrawn. I mean, he's wearing a similar costume to Grand Admiral Thrawn from the comics. We don't get any shots of Darth Vader or anything, but that's okay. Like, yeah, they can go ahead and save that, but we get this one really cool shot of them, like, putting the laser inside of the Death Star, and it just looks so cool. It looks like a shot from the original movies. It looks like it's there, and, you know, it's great to see that they're putting the time into at least doing with the CGI to make it look like it's actually there. The effects in this movie, just judging by the trailer, look even better than The Force Awakens, and The Force Awakens had really good special effects. I'm really hoping that we get to see, like, a young, like, Grand Moff Tarkin in this movie and everything. Like, we get to see, you know, I'm pretty sure they can make it happen, like, through CGI and everything, you know, make, like, this at least animate a Peter Cushing, like, cameo in this movie. I'm pretty sure we won't be seeing any other, like, the classic Star Wars characters. Like, maybe a mention of, you know, Princess Leia. You know, we will see Darth Vader. We will. I'm really excited for that. Overall, like, I'm really just excited for this movie. It's the EU come to life. I mean, we really never got, you know, to see a lot of these expanded universe things, you know, on the big screen. This is like seeing, like, the video games Star Wars Dark Forces and that whole, like, series come to life. It's great to see that. I don't know what else to say, but it's Star Wars! I'm just so ecstatic for this. This movie looks like it's going to be great. It's going to be great to be going back to the original Star Wars technology. The special effects look great. The story looks great. The acting looks good, just judging by this trailer. I hope it turns out good, because my mom did point out something to me when I showed her the trailer this morning, that it is technically another prequel, you know, and, like, you know, that does get me a little bit worried, but overall, I think it's all in good hands. Like, there's good writers, there's good directors behind this, so I think it's okay to hype this movie up, just as we did for The Force Awakens. I think it's gonna come out just fine, and I'm really excited to see it. So anyway, that's it for me. As always, if you like what you see, you can go ahead and hit subscribe. You can follow me on Facebook and Twitter. The links are in the description below. And remember, I waste my money so you don't have to. Thanks for watching.